Does Tyranitar have a mega evolution?
What the fuck? Why does it even need it? Can you just imagine a mega evolved Dynamax Tyranitar? Why the f*** does Mega Tyranitar exist?
Find the soft sand item. That's weird. I don't see it. Terrence, have you seen it?
Don't see it. Soft.
So weird. Unfortunately, I'm here then. So fucked up. It's just gone.
Oh, I'm not even a legendary Pokemon.
Solo Caitlyn too.
Huh? It'd be funny if I fell asleep at the dream level, though.
What?
This is violating so many OSHA violations.
So many what now?
So many OSHA violations.
Okay.
Right,
This is fine.
Man.
Huh?
Hurry up and kill him.
Hurry up.
Also, look at all the violations. Is clearly not up to standard.
Oh. my Aura Spear doesn't one-shot here, I'm fucking- I'm getting off and I'm just gonna combine.
One shot?
Yeah, she's cause she leaves with Hydro again.
Uh-huh. Leaves with a dragon.
Actually, I should
okay.
Call
him. Hi, dragon. So, who are you leading with? It's in one shot. Cool. Cool, hit. That was lucky. Anyway.
Alright, now we have the same.
Come out.
She has a focus sack. I didn't know about that. I actually
did not see that coming.
Okay, she's gonna.
She's gonna restore it, isn't she?
Yeah, she's gonna restore it.
Yeah.
There
we go. And then, oh. Critical hit. Full restore was born, right?
She has three
full restores.
It's fine.
Well, I mean, you just one shot them, it doesn't really matter. There you go.
Alright, how long was that? Like 5.5 hours? Yeah, 5 hours.
I don't know. But you beat it, so I'm gonna go take a nap.
Nap.
5:10.
No, I'm gonna take a
nap. You're gonna take a long nap.
Seriously though, look at the staircase. Where is the where's the actual, like, railings? It's clearly a moving platform.
Unless you become a champion at age 12.
I mean, isn't Iris also, like, 10?
Well, she's 12 in here.
Cool. I'm gonna go.
Okay,
good job!
Hey.
So long.